One, two, three. There you go. So one, two, three. No problem. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. That's my defense for the first one. Right, so I go hit, hit, I bring it back. When I see that he's actually doing the three, then I block the three. Right, I don't go one, two, three. Right, that's common for beginners, and it's okay because they're just learning to upload the material. But when we're focusing on fighting, I go pop, 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 because that's my entry. I come back, maybe I create the distance, and he has a miss. I don't have to block everything. He strikes one, whoop two, block three. Maybe I decide to just block two. He strikes one, I block one, two, I move back three. Maybe I decide to block three. If I miss a block, I don't care, I just go to the next one. Because in a real like match or whatever, you don't block everything. Right? So you strike one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Right? Then one, three, two. One, three, two. One, three, two. Right, so based on his attack that came, my defense is going to change, right? Now, just because we're training block defense, in actuality, I would not try to block. I don't even try to block at all at sparring. I only try to hit.